Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Syafarayu Rahma. You can call me Farah. Class C2BER, students number 0090. I'm here to print for an assignment and I will tell you how to use the printer. Watch this video until the end. Check it out. First, plug the cable into the socket. Plug the second cable into the laptop. Insert HVS paper into the printer. Press the power button on the printer. Make sure you have the Epson printer application on your laptop. If you don't have it, you can download it first. Next, look for the file you want to print. Click File in the top left corner. Click Print. Next, click Printer Properties. Adjust the size of my document here using A4. Adjust the orientation. If you want to print a paper assignment file or something else, you can click Portrait. I'm using landscape here because I want to print an image. Once everything is correct, click OK. Then click Print and wait a few moments. And the printing process is in progress. This is an example of a text file. So, for orientation, click Portrait, then click OK, and click Print. The printing process is in progress. Turn off the print power button. When finished, make sure all cables are disconnected. And this is the print out. Easy, right? Good luck trying it out.
It's easy, right? I hope this video can help you, and I'm sorry if I said something wrong. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.